setting up my research projects and my favorites on IEEE Xplore. To unlock features like research projects and favorites, you'll need a free personal account. With a personal account, you can save searches, set alerts on subjects, and follow authors. In this video, I'll show you how you can save documents into project folders and how to select favorite journals to display on the home page when you're signed in. All you need is a personal account. It's important to note that your personal account is not tied to your institutional full-text subscription, and you can access it from anywhere at any time. To read the full text, you may need to authenticate via your institutional subscription. If you don't already have a personal account in IEEE Xplore, click Create Account at the top right-hand side of the homepage. Provide your name, email address, password, a security question, and accept the privacy policy. Once you have your personal account created, click on Personal Sign-In to log in with your credentials. When signed in with an IEEE personal account, you can use My Research Projects to save and tag documents in IEEE Xplore. You can add a single document to a project on a book, conference, journal, or standards page. While viewing your document, select the folder icon in the action bar and choose My Research Projects. Or you can select multiple documents from the search results page, choose Export, and then My Research Projects. You can add notes and tags to each document on a project page. A note only applies to the document you add a note to. My Research Projects can be found under My Settings in the main navigation on IEEE Xplore. You can create up to 15 projects with up to 1,000 documents each. Custom tags allow you to easily find relevant content in a project with the Tags filter on the left-hand side. When you select and apply tags in the Tag filter, all of the documents with matching tags will be shown. With a personal account, you can also save your favorite journals and magazines. To opt in, select Add to My Favorites on a journal homepage. Your favorite journals and magazines will show up in a new section of the homepage. You can see or edit them under My Settings or from the journal page itself. Remember, it's easier than ever to download entire issues of your favorite journal. When you click on the text Get Entire Issue Now, the system will create a large PDF with every paper in that issue combined. You can read the journal issue cover to cover, even when you are offline. This has been Setting Up My Research Projects and My Favorites on IEEE Xplore. Thank you for watching.